almost nighttime.
All right, so they're all running up the, or some of them are running up the stairs now. Yep, there we go. They're all bolting up the stairs for that door.
Good.
Except I can't. There we go. In the fucking door, you fuck. There we go. I need to put down a couple torches in here. I have no. Oh, they're there. Or on the stairway, that way shit won't spawn on it and attack them. Alright. Can't. There we go. And the damn door.
Yeah, I mean, they're making their way.
Downtown, walking fast. Punching clowns.
The problem is there's just so many of them, it's taking a while.
Mm-hmm. In the damn room.
There goes another one.
Alright.
And another.
It's hard to get the door open. There we go.
The more of them that go, the easier it is for the rest of them to get out, though.
Yeah. Hold on.
I didn't even realize you were down in there.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out how to better herd them.
Well, put a zombie in with them, and I think they'll move pretty fast.
That sounds like a not too great idea. There we go. I think that helped. Yeah, because they're actually pushing each other in, which is kind of ideal. I need to destroy the roof over their heads. Come on. Do I have to pull out a goddamn carrot for you?
Wayne Brady got a choke a bitch?
Yes. Alright, come on. I need stairs is what I really need, but I can't get them in with them here. Wish I could push your dumb asses out the way.
Meanwhile, this one's just, like, stopped outside the door up here.
Yeah. They do that, and then you have to figure out a way to get the door open. There you go.
Maybe we should have hooked a button up to that.
I wonder. I wonder who wrote the Book of Love. Yeah, a button or a lever. I have materials for building a lever, don't I? Yes, I do.
Although I think that's on the wrong side of the block for a lever to connect from anywhere we have access to.
I disagree, and I'll show you.
Ah. Well, I think if you just leave the door open, they will still go to it because it's a door.
I think you're right.
Also, here comes a zombie, so that might motivate them a little.
True. Especially, I got lost in the actual pit of Squidward's.
You got lost in a 2x2 pit.
I did. Let me try closing the door. Looks like I put downstairs. Wait, are you? Ah, there.
I'm here.
Alright, cool.
I'm here until something shoots me off the side.
Yeah, I'm trapped in here, so I'm probably going to start getting hit in the ankles. Stop. There. Get up out the damn hole, you horse. Let's see if...
Here comes another one.
Oh, come on. Come on. It's okay. It's like I'm trying to convince a small dog that it's okay to go into a new house. Right. Or that, you know, meeting the new bigger dog is not going to hurt it. Come on. It's okay. You can all be friends. I think the door has to actually... Does it have to, like, activate? Or are you all just retarded? I don't know.
I think they're pretty retarded.
Yeah, they are. You guys want to have sex in there? No?
Again, I don't think that's really necessary.
I will just start punching you guys up.
Well, that's not going to help.
Neither is them standing in a damn corner. Let me knock out a block and see if that helps. Don't know if that exposes them to zombies being able to get in or not, though.
I don't think it should from here.
Alright,
so I don't think they can jump over the glass panes anyway.
You guys are assholes. Up fucking stairs. I wonder if it's just that corner is far enough out of range. I mean, technically all we have to do is wait till daytime, but since we're stuck in here all night until, you know. And now he's just hiding under here like a startled cat. Come on. Come on. In, up. I may accidentally kill your ass, and I feel no regret.
Yeah.
This is gonna have to wait till daytime or something. Ah. Alright, so. Just tear a block out from under you, and for no reason.
Hmm.
Come on. I'm hoping... Oh, the sound of the door actually did lure the fucker up. Up here. Okay, open doorways are what actually lures them.
Ah. Didn't I tell you to leave the door open?
Yeah. It's like a lost, you know, pet. Come on. It recognizes that as a source of food.
Let's see.
Yep, repeatedly clicking doors. All right, so that was the last one. Repeatedly clicking doors open and closed will eventually lure villagers. It's like the song of the goddamn siren to them, apparently.
Hmm.
I feel like maybe we should leave a staircase in as a way for possible future villagers to get up there. But... either way, I'm tearing down most of this. We have got a lot of villagers in here. Alright, so. There we go. Hello, zombies. Well, that's a zombie.
Okay, so this says to spawn iron golems, you need 10 villagers and 21 houses.
Alright, so what we have to build are in 21 havens or houses or and.
Iron golems spawn naturally in villages, provided there are 10 villagers and at least 21 houses. Counted as right. Doors.
So, houses or doors? So we need 21 doors.
I assume it's a door on a structure with a roof.
We can do that, one-by-one buildings.
Yeah.
Alright. I think they'll spawn close to the villagers. And I'm sure we have 20 villagers.
Well, we only need 10, so that's fine.
Yeah. So, 10 villagers, 20 houses. So basically what we need mostly is wood in order to make doors.
I would say we need, I think we have about 25 villagers in there.
Yeah, so as long as we can keep them alive.
I got 8 doors.
I've got 6.
Okay.
So we're largely there anyway.
Well, it's not like there's not structures around that we can pillage.
Yeah.
Also, this is actually, it turns out, a good place to start this, because this village we're in is kind of isolated from the others.
Yeah, so...
there's a nice exclusion zone around it.
Yeah, I mean, this actually is turning out interesting. It was interesting for a completely on-the-fly idea.
Right.
So... just... take down this well area. Since it's all surface... debris at the moment. And it's Creeper.
Yes, which kind of caught me off guard because of lag.
Yeah. I didn't even see them.
Well, it didn't hit anything important, so... Didn't even damage this house. What a ripoff.
Bastards. I'm gonna turn this into a little crossroads area.
Meanwhile, let's see. I'm going to go obtain some doors.
I got a little flint from that. We could make a flint and steel if we really needed to.
Well, we have two pieces of flint in the chest also.
Okay, then I got superfluous flint, which would be an interesting name for a comic book character.
Hmm.
The most, you know, pointless detective ever.
More pointless than Flint the Time Detective?
Yes. So, I want to see...
There's two golems over here. Three golems over here. Name.
Is that... No? I don't even see your name, so I have no idea.
I went to the village to the north. It's full of iron golems.
Ah.
Absolutely full of iron golems.
I think... Are they drawn to villagers?
I have no idea.
Well, either way. So, what we need to do now... I need to figure out... Alright, so that creeper died, but it wasn't nice enough to give me any gunpowder.
Mm.
My head is absolutely killing it. I've had a mild headache all day. Like, it's not even too horrible.
Perhaps we shouldn't have done this then.
No. That's fine. I enjoy this, and, you know, I enjoy this enough that I'm willing to, you know, cope with headache.
Ah.
So it's not a big deal.
How many doors do you have?
I've got 6.
Ah, I've got 15. That means we have enough.
Alright, so I think...
I'm heading back.
We should probably build the structure underneath the villagers.
Well, that was my assumption, yeah.
Yeah, so I'm actually tearing down a large portion of it. That way we can rebuild it in a slightly compact size, I suppose.
Well, whatever. This was just here inconvenient, so it made sense to put the thing...
Well, yeah. I'm just hoping I don't accidentally... Okay, yeah, that's the bottom of the thing, and that's very important.
Uh-huh.
Let me put down that. All right, so that can be the parcel post weasel. Yeah, I'm going to take out the floor. I don't think that houses technically need to have a floor other than dirt. Because there are houses that naturally generate with dirt floors.
I think the thing to do is to just build a ring around the floor that was already here that you've taken up.
Yeah.
And just line that with the doors.
Yeah, that's probably a smart idea. Because my theory was, alright, we build this down, and we just use this as the, you know, base foundation for whatever it is. I'm gonna bring this down, because I want to make it compact to see if this thing works, because the other thing I want to do with it is I want to make sure it's decently compact, that way the golems all spawn somewhere useful.
Mm-hmm.
I want to make sure that, you know, they're spawning out in the open.
Thinking if we do it right... let's see.
So... Mm-hmm.